voices ring out in support of Nelson Mandela.
We are really looking forward to your 95th birthday. We really want to celebrate it with you.
Many hopeful following news Thursday that his health had slightly improved. The 94-year-old anti-apartheid leader remains hospitalized in critical but stable condition.
He's in good hands. They must just relax. The medical clinic, they will do their best, and God will play his part.
While family members continue to visit his bedside, outside a time of prayers and reflection.
Maybe his time has come, we don't know, but maybe it's time for him to rest. He's done a hell of a lot for us.
We have to let him go. I truly believe that.
On his way to South Africa, part of a three-nation trip, President Obama said he isn't certain if he'll visit Mandela, telling reporters he'll assess the situation. Across the country, the vigil continues. Matt Small, The Associated Press.